Yeah, round five. What have we got up against? His first non-UK player. We've got it Untamed, Sanctum, Probna. Yeah, so see how we go. Mio first again. Do we want to go first with that? Doesn't seem a terribly strong start. I'm going to mug on that. That seems better. Let's go Saurian, play out a pterodactyl, pass the turn. Oh, glimmer, nothing to glimmer. Yeah, let's keep with the Saurians. Move the stun. Play a pharaoh. Request a janitor. Kill that Grovekeeper. Exalt that pterodactyl. Kill the glimmer, I guess. Stop it reaping. There we go. Yeah, at this point, I can't follow through with that Saurian, really. I suspect it might have to go into Brobnar. But then there is Adar Squitch, which we do want dead. I think we're going to have to stick with the Saurian just for a moment. Okay. Maybe a better option with Brobnar now. If we're not under any immediate threats on the table pressure. Do we want to keep that burnished up? Probably not, it's going to be miles away since we use it, so let's discard it. Oh god, all the zaps and the general order. Okay. Flank strike. Five. Kill the Fusil. Six round for five. Kill the Bramo. Punch that one into Ferris Centurion. Reap with that. Puts me on check for key. Okay. Right, then we will reap with that one. Yeah, it was a bit. It's a bit of a risk with that charter, but I wanted to push myself that one extra higher just so I could be clear. Ouch! And there, yeah, there you go. Gets punched. Never mind. Ooh, and I get burnt and stockpiled. Oh, that's not pleasant. Let's get these zaps done. Or not, because I have to blow up our own board. I think we'll keep it at that. And we'll try and keep the slow roll going. Yeah, I kept the general order because I could tell there was going to be a Sanctum turn coming. Board ongoing. Why didn't board on get killed? Oh, shield at the start. Gotcha. So we're currently zapping for four. Keep that in case we need it. Okay, we tribute exile. assuming things live, that is. Okay. What else of nastiness have we got coming out of Untimed before that Duskwitch lands? I think, yeah, we tribute onto a pterodactyl, we fight with it, we then send it over. Oh, it's dead. Mimicried. Ah, well, don't do that plan then. I guess Shorty is going to be... Oh no, it's going to be the Centurion that takes it. That's slightly more problematic. Anyway, I get a key. Yeah, we still do it that way. We still go Saurian. Let's fight with it to kill the Glimmer. Let's tribute. Would I like to re-insult it? Yes, I would. There you go. You can have a very large Ferro Centurion that's about to die. This may be where General Order 24 comes in. Might do a problem our turn first. Obviously blood money onto the Centurion and then Shorty in, but that way is kind of continued on Shorty living. I guess probably Shorty gets... Oh no, they've gone for Frame. Frame gets stunned. Or just get punched? Nah, just get punched. I think it's time for General Order 24. Or do we go Promenade first? Let's go Promenade first. Chickened out. Okay, looking like a problem. I'll turn again there. Obviously, we won't take them off key, but it's going to give us a ton of amber. I guess it depends how much they key they go, because Berserker Slam might just take them off. Obviously, I'd like them to go either, you know, if they went untamed, might be nice for me maybe to go to order 24. Okay, they got the Sanctum. Is stunned. Yeah, I think they've got so much amber on their creatures now. I think it's order 24 time. Just, I guess I just think about where they want to put that grey rider. And if they use the Ferris Centurion, it's dead, no matter where it goes, which is a key to me. Alternatively, it's obeyed, because I don't yeah. And you know I'm going to fight with the Dusk Witch, aren't you? Really? You are? Oh, because you want to play Vmos, so it's going to die anyway. Okay. Okay. You're going to give me a key. This is definitely General Order 24 time, isn't it? Oh, yeah, but you're using the grey riders on each other. Yeah. Nice play. Nice play. Is it going to help, though? Because you're going to get... Key. Let's go Star Alliance. There you go. Your board goes bang and gives me key. Concedes if they don't have, if you don't have any control. So yeah, very glad I held on to that order 24. I think that just won me the game. So yeah, 2 wins, 3 losses. Let's see if we can get even honours in the last game.